Well.
Billy stands at his window, watching the electrical cables dance in the wind while listening to the peculiar sound of air being pushed through some unseen crack in the wall. He knows the two are unconnected, but still some part of his mind insists that one follows the other, cause and effect, cause and effect. And in that moment he begins to question everything. What if this is all just a joke played on him by some incomprehensible upstation actor? But if so, what's the punchline? To see a figure moving towards him from the corner of the room, oozing with an unnatural viscosity. He's unafraid and he moves to embrace the creature, but as he does so, the floor disappears and he drops.